everyone, my name is Rachel and today I'll be taking you guys with me through a day in my life. The highlight of the day is pottery painting. A couple of weeks ago we went to make pottery for my sister's birthday, so today we'll be going back to paint them. For breakfast, I wanted to eat pancakes but we ran out of sugar, so I decided to make banana pancakes. I'm hoping that even if they aren't sweet enough, because I'm not using very ripe bananas, the maple syrup will help. I added one banana to a bowl and mashed them up. Then I added an egg, flour, baking powder, milk, and Greek yogurt, as well as blueberries. The recipe just calls for milk, but I'm doing half Greek yogurt and half milk instead of all milk. Then I added the batter into a greased pan and flipped them when bubbles started to form on top. I'm just having my breakfast with water. Overall, the pancakes were pretty easy to make. They did end up chewier than regular pancakes, but not bad at all. Pancakes are still pancakes. I went into the class with very limited experience in pottery making and painting, but I can say though that the classes were very beginner friendly. The instructor really helps you every step of the way, and she fixed a lot of my mistakes for me, especially with the pottery making. For my bowls, I decided to go with fruit designs. So I started with my strawberry design. I used a pencil to draw the design first, since you can't fix mistakes in the painting process. I drew strawberries in different ways, so some were cut in half and some were left as a whole strawberry. I also added some flowers to give more variety, but I ended up painting the flowers too light of a yellow, so they didn't show up as well when they were done. Also, don't worry about the pencil marks. They disappear after the pottery is fired. The instructor told me too many layers would cause the paint to peel, so I'm making sure I don't pour more than 3 layers of paint, which is really hard. The painting process was long, mostly because I wanted to take my time on it, so everyone was done an hour before me. We came back from Kipo, and to start off my evening at home, I'm getting some work done and playing some games. I hope you guys enjoy coming pottery painting with me. See you next time.